Nachiket, we'd love to hear from you about your collection. You always have a special theme brewing, and this time around as well, you picked such a great title, one, you know, that is looking at the millennial generation and somebody like Janhvi, who is the next millennial generation. We'd love to hear from you, what was it like creating this collection?
As a designer, I've always believed that it's great to be inspired by the past, but we shouldn't live in the past. We exist in the present and especially the future. And the idea was to sort of look at the style of the legendary queens from the 20s and the 30s, the Maharani of Kuch Bihar or the Maharani of Kapurthala, who really wore Indian fashion in India very nicely, and then wore Western couture when they were abroad, wore the best of jewelry, so they were real tastemakers then. And the idea was to take that from the past, not recreate it, because what is the point then? But to create it for the generation of today. I mean, I think Janhvi's played the perfect muse to this, because she's somebody who's got great taste, I'll vouch for that. She's somebody who's, you know, is well-traveled, needs clothes constantly, but doesn't want to be weighed down by it. She wants things which are comfortable, functional, beautiful, which can be worn as separate. So if you see the collection, there's a lot of jackets which you can wear with gowns, things to wear with sari. So there's no more Eastern and Western or Indian or foreign, you know. It's really like one giant mishmash, and I think that's where style emerges from. And as far as the fabrics go, I think they become the beating heart of any garment designer's work. And I couldn't have found a better partner than R Elan, because I think they really look at future, they look at technology, they look at sustainability. They also look at, so it was not a collaboration which was last minute or cosmetic where I just said, okay, fine, let's do this. I went with them, sat with the mills, we developed special things, and that's where the collection came from. So for example, there's a beautiful 48 kali jacket in the show, which took something like 18 meters of fabric, but weighs hardly like maybe 200 grams at most. So, you know, these are the kind of clothes which I think appeal to the women today, which have the best of artisan skills, craftsmanship, but at the same time cater to the generation of now. So the lehengas have pockets where girls can put their phones and chewing gum when they go for a party. And, you know, I think it's been the coming together of really a wonderful partner as far as the raw material and the fabric and the ideation is concerned, and somebody who plays muse, you know. So there's science and there's poetry, and that's where I think the collection comes from. Thank you.